What do you think of the Emperor's new clothes? This story is about an emperor who spends more money on his attire than on the welfare of his kingdom. One day, news spreads around town about a new woven cloth that is invisible to the unwise and for those unfit for their offices. So, the vain emperor decides to make himself a new suit. He hires the two tailors who claim to have this cloth to make him a new attire. Every now and then, he sends one of his ministers or councils to check on his new suit, but none of them can see the cloth. Yet, because they know that only those who are unfit for their offices or unwise can't see the cloth, they return to the emperor and tell him about how beautiful his new attire is. When the tailors inform the emperor that his suit is finally ready, he asks to see it. To his surprise, when they present it to him, he doesn't see anything. Yet, because he's too afraid to be called unwise or unfit to be an emperor, he pretends to like his new suit and decides to wear it on procession day. And so, the emperor marches under the beautiful canopy for his people, who all compliment his suit, afraid to be called unwise or unfit for their offices. Everyone compliments the intricate embroidery or the vibrant colours, except for the one child who simply points at him and yells the truth. But the emperor isn't wearing any clothes! Fun fact, Anderson's mother was a washerwoman and his father was a shoemaker.